South Africa's President Jacob Zuma survives vote of no confidence in parliament.